हेलो बच्चों, इस एपिसोड विच तुसी सीखोगे प्लेन एंड इट्स इक्वेशन इन जनरल फॉर्म, इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म एंड इन नॉर्मल फॉर्म। विद्यार्थी, डिटरमिनेंट्स, वेक्टर्स, डायरेक्शन कोसाइंस एंड डायरेक्शन रेशियोज ऑफ ए लाइन सेगमेंट, डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ इक्वेशंस ऑफ लाइंस इन स्पेस बारे जरूर जानते होंगे। आओ हुन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ प्लेन्स नू डिस्कस करन तो पहला ऐ जानते हाँ कि एक प्लेन की हुंदा है। अ प्लेन इज ए सरफेस सच दैट इफ एनी टू पॉइंट्स आर टेकन ऑन इट द लाइन सेगमेंट ज्वाइनिंग देम होली लाइज ऑन इट। दैट मीन्स every point belonging to this line segment lies on the plane. आओ हुन equation of a plane in general form बारे जानते हाँ।
equation of the plane in general form. Now it will be shown that every linear equation in three variables x, y, z represents a plane. Let ax plus by plus cz plus d equal to 0 be a first degree equation in three variables x, y and z representing a surface. Now number this equation as 1. In order to show that this equation represents a plane, we shall try to show that any point lying on the line segment joining two points on the surface represented by it lies on it. Let P with coordinates x1, y1, z1 and Q with coordinates x2, y2, z2 be two points on it. Then AX1 plus BY1 plus CZ1 plus D equal to 0 and AX2 plus BY2 plus CZ2 plus D equal to 0. Now number these equations as 2 and 3 respectively. Now multiplying equation 3 by k and adding to equation 2, we get a multiplied by k into x2 plus x1 plus b multiplied by k into y2 plus y1 plus c multiplied by k into z2 plus z1 plus d multiplied by k plus 1 equal to 0. Now dividing each term by k plus 1, we get a whole multiplied by k into x2 plus x1 divided by k plus 1 plus b whole multiplied by k into y2 plus y1 divided by k plus 1 plus c whole multiplied by k into z2 plus z1 divided by k plus 1 plus d equal to 0. This implies the point R with coordinates k into x2 plus x1 divided by k plus 1, k into y2 plus y1 divided by k plus 1, k into z2 plus z1 divided by k plus 1 lies on the surface represented by equation number 1 when k plus 1 is not equal to 0. Thus, we can say that R divides line segment PQ in the ratio k is to 1. This implies every point on PQ for different values of k lies on the surface represented by equation number 1. Hence, AX plus BY plus CZ plus D equal to 0 is the equation of a plane. So, this is the general form of the equation of a plane. The general equation of a plane is AX plus BY plus CZ plus D equal to 0. This equation contains three variables. So we have to find the equation of a plane satisfying some given conditions. Three variables have to be found out. But if we divide each term of the equation by D, we get A by D into X plus B by D into Y plus C by D into Z plus 1 equal to 0. This can be written as capital A into X plus capital B into Y plus capital C into Z plus 1 equal to 0. Here capital A is equal to A by D, capital B is equal to B by D and capital C is equal to C by D. As the above equation now contains three variables, so we should be given three conditions to find the values of capital A, capital B and capital C, and hence the equation of the plane. Consider the equation AX plus BY plus CZ plus D equal to 0. Number this equation as 1. Let P with coordinates X1, Y1, Z1 and Q with coordinates X2, Y2, Z2 be two points on it. Thus, AX1 plus BY1 plus CZ1 plus D equal to 0 and AX2 plus BY2 plus CZ2 plus D equal to 0. Number these equations as 2 and 3 respectively. Now, subtracting equation 2 from equation 3, we get A into X2 minus X1 plus B into Y2 minus Y1 plus C into Z2 minus Z1 is equal to 0. Now, X2 minus X1, Y2 minus Y1, Z2 minus Z1 are the direction ratios of the line PQ. Therefore, a line PQ lying on the plane represented by equation number 1 is perpendicular to a line with direction ratios A, B and C. Thus, a line with direction ratios A, B, C is perpendicular to the plane AX plus BY plus CZ plus D equal to 0. Therefore, A, B, C are the direction ratios of the normal to the plane AX plus BY plus CZ plus D equal to 0.
आहुन equation of a plane in normal form बारे जानते हैं।
A plane is uniquely determined by a perpendicular in a particular direction at a given distance from the origin. Thus, the normal to a plane and the distance of the plane from the origin specify a particular plane. Consider a plane whose perpendicular distance is d from the origin and vector ON is the normal from the origin to the plane. If n cap is the unit vector along ON, then vector ON can be represented as d into n cap. This is because a vector is completely described by the product of its magnitude and unit vector along it. Let P be any point on the plane. Since vector ON is normal vector to the plane, vector NP is perpendicular to the vector ON. This further helps us to conclude that dot product of vector NP and vector ON is 0 as value of cos 90 is 0. Next, assume that position vector of a point P is vector R. Applying triangle law of vector addition, you get vector ON plus vector NP is equal to vector OP. This further implies that vector NP is equal to vector OP minus vector ON. Substituting vector R for vector OP and D into n cap for vector ON, we get vector NP is equal to vector R minus D into n cap. Now, dot product of vector NP and vector ON is 0, which can be represented as vector R minus D n cap dot D n cap is equal to 0. Dividing both the sides of the equation by perpendicular distance d, we get vector r minus dn cap dot dn cap upon d is equal to 0. Recall that when a vector is divided by its magnitude, you obtain a unit vector along it. Thus, you obtain an equation r minus dn cap dot n cap is equal to 0. Since dot product is distributive over addition, we get vector r dot n cap minus dn cap dot n cap is equal to 0. The dot product of a unit vector with itself is always equal to 1. Thus, we get vector r dot n cap minus d is equal to 0. Solving the equation further, we get vector r dot n cap is equal to d. This equation represents the vector equation of the plane in normal form. Next, to obtain the equation of the plane in Cartesian form, let us assume that coordinates of point P are x, y and z. The position vector of point P can be represented as a sum of vectors parallel to the three axes of rectangular coordinate system. If L, M and N are direction cosines of unit vector n, then unit vector n can be represented as L I cap plus M j cap plus N k cap. Substituting the component form of vector r and unit vector n in vector equation of a plane and simplifying further, we obtain the equation Lx plus My plus Nz equal to d. The equation represents the Cartesian form of the plane in normal form. It is to be noted that the equation vector r dot unit vector n equal to d of the plane is in the normal form if n is a unit vector, and in such a case d denotes the distance of the plane from the origin. In case n is not a unit vector, then to reduce the equation r dot vector n is equal to d to the normal form, we divide both sides by modulus of vector n to obtain vector r dot vector n divided by modulus of vector n is equal to d divided by modulus of vector n. It implies that the equation of the plane becomes vector r dot unit vector n equal to d divided by modulus of vector n. So d divided by modulus of vector n becomes the distance of the plane from the origin. The general equation ax plus by plus cz equal to 0 of the plane can be reduced to the normal form. The working rule is as follows. First step, keep the terms containing x, y and z on the left hand side and shift the constant term on the right hand side. Second step, if the constant term on the right hand side is not positive, make it positive by multiplying both these sides by minus 1. Third step, divide each term on both these sides by square root of a square plus b square plus c square. Then we get a divided by square root of a square plus b square plus c square into x plus b divided by square root of a square plus b square plus c square into y plus c divided by square root of a square plus b square plus c square into z equal to d divided by square root of a square plus b square plus c square as equation of the plane in normal form. The coefficients of x, y, z so obtained are the direction cosines of the normal to the plane, and the right hand side is the distance of the plane from the origin.
Hun tak tusi plane and its equation in general form, in standard form and in normal form bare sikhya hai. Aao hun is te adharit kuch udaharanan nu hal kariye.
Now let's see an example. Reduce the equation vector r dot 3 into I cap minus 4 into j cap plus 12 into k cap equal to 5 to the normal form. And hence find the length of the perpendicular from the origin to the plane. Path hetha ditti equation vector r dot 3 into I cap minus 4 j cap plus 12 into k cap barabar 5 nu normal form vich reduce karo ate naal hi origin to plane te khiche gaye perpendicular di length pata karo. Now its solution, the given equation is vector r dot 3 into I cap minus 4 into j cap plus 12 into k cap is equal to 5. Let it be equation number 1. Now put vector r equal to x into I cap plus y into j cap plus z into k cap in equation number 1. We get x into I cap plus y into j cap plus z into k cap dot 3 into I cap minus 4 into j cap plus 12 into k cap equal to 5 implies that 3x minus 4y plus 12z is equal to 5, because we know that if vector A is equal to A1 into I cap plus A2 into J cap plus A3 into K cap and vector B is equal to B1 into I cap plus B2 into J cap plus B3 into K cap, then vector A dot vector B is equal to A1 into B1 plus A2 into B2 plus A3 into B3. Now divide both sides by square root of 3 square
plus minus 4 square plus 12 square equal to square root of 9 plus 16 plus 144 equal to square root of 169 equal to 13. Then we get three by 13 x minus 4 by 13 y plus 12 by 13 z equal to 5 by 13 which is the equation of plane in normal form. And perpendicular distance from origin on plane is equal to 5 by 13 units. Now, in vector form, equation of plane is x into I cap plus y into j cap plus z into k cap whole dot 3 by 13 I cap minus 4 by 13 j cap plus 12 by 13 k cap equal to 5 by 13 implies that vector r dot 3 by 13 I cap minus 4 by 13 j cap plus 12 by 13 k cap is equal to 5 by 13. जो कि असी पता करना सी नाउ लेट्स सी एन अनदर एग्जांपल फाइंड द वेक्टर इक्वेशन ऑफ ए प्लेन व्हिच इज एट ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ 6 यूनिट्स फ्रॉम द ओरिजिन एंड हैज 2 माइनस 1 माइनस 2 as the direction ratios of a normal to it. Par ek plane di vector equation pata karo jadon is da origin to distance 6 unit hove ate is te normal diyan direction ratios hon 2 minus 1 ate minus 2. Now its solution direction ratios of a normal to the given plane. R 2 is to minus 1 is to minus 2. Now let equation of plane be 2x minus y minus 2z plus d equal to 0. Since perpendicular distance from origin on plane is equal to 6 units, therefore modulus of 2 into 0 minus 0 minus 2 into 0 plus d all upon square root of 2 square plus minus 1 square plus minus 2 square is equal to 6 implies that modulus d upon square root of 9 is equal to 6, further implies that modulus d is equal to 6 into 3 because square root 9 is equal to 3. Further implies that modulus d is equal to 18. Therefore, d is equal to plus minus 18. Therefore, two planes are two x minus y minus 2z plus 18 equal to 0 or two x minus y minus 2z minus 18 equal to 0. In vector form, equation of the given plane is vector r dot 2 into I cap minus j cap minus 2 k cap is equal to plus minus 18. पार इस तरह दोवें प्लेन्स हन 2x माइनस y माइनस 2z जमा 18 बराबर 0 या 2x माइनस y माइनस 2z माइनस 18 बराबर 0 अते वेक्टर फॉर्म विच इस प्लेन दी इक्वेशन है वेक्टर r डॉट 2 इनटू i कैप माइनस j कैप माइनस 2k कैप बराबर प्लस माइनस 18 दे जो कि असी पता करना सी.
ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਲੇਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਇਕੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਇਨ ਜਨਰਲ ਫਾਰਮ, ਇਨ ਸਟੈਂਡਰਡ ਫਾਰਮ एंड इन नॉर्मल फॉर्म ते आधारित कुछ उदाहरणों नू हल किया है। आओ हुण इस ते आधारित कुछ होर उदाहरणों नू हल करिए।
Now let's see another example. Find the Cartesian equation of a plane whose vector equation is vector r dot 2 into I cap plus 5 into j cap minus 4 into k cap equal to 3. Pab, ek plane di Cartesian equation pata karo. Jadon isti vector equation hove, vector r dot 2 into I cap plus 5 into j cap minus 4 into k cap बराबर 3 दे। Now its solution, the given equation is vector r dot 2 into I cap plus 5 into j cap minus 4 into k cap equal to 3. Now substituting, vector r equal to x into y cap plus y into j cap plus z into k cap, we get x into y cap plus y into j cap plus z into k cap whole dot 2 into I cap plus 5 into j cap minus 4 into k cap equal to 3 implies that 2x plus 5y minus 4z is equal to 3 because we know that I cap dot I cap equal to j cap dot j cap equal to k cap dot k cap, which is further equal to 1. Also, I cap dot j cap equal to j cap dot k cap equal to k cap dot I cap is equal to 0. Hence, the required Cartesian equation of the plane is two x plus 5y minus 4z equal to 3. Pav, is tarah ditte example lai. Ditte plane di required Cartesian equation hai 2x jama 5y minus 4z barabar 3 de, jo ki assi pata karna si.
Is episode vich tusi sikhya hai. A plane is a surface such that if any two points are taken on it, the line segment joining them wholly lies on it. General equation of a plane is ax plus by plus cz plus d equal to 0. The general equation of the plane can also be written as capital AX plus capital BY plus capital CZ plus 1 equal to 0. Three given conditions can determine a plane. A, B, C are the direction ratios of the normal to the plane AX plus BY plus CZ plus D equal to 0. The vector equation of the plane in normal form is
vector r dot unit vector n equal to d, where d is the distance of the plane from the origin. The vector equation of the plane in normal form is Lx plus My plus Nz equal to d, where L, M, N are the direction cosines of the normal to the plane. In the vector equation, vector r dot vector n equal to d, n should be a unit vector, otherwise make it a unit vector by multiplying each of its term by modulus of vector n. The equation of the plane given in general form can be changed into normal form and vice versa.
This episode which to see plane and its equation in general form, in standard form and in normal form bare sikhya hai. Umeed karda haan, ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਐਪੀਸੋਡ ਪੂਰੀ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਸਮਝ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ। ਧੰਨਵਾਦ।